bounds.
You just called for a special prosecutor to investigate this possible collusion between the Trump team and Russia. Your party, however, has not settled on a strategy for how to make this happen. As you know, the Justice Department would have to appoint a special prosecutor. Now, Senator Mark Warner, he's the top Democrat on the Intelligence Committee. He wants the Democratic Party to refuse to vote on the nomination of a new FBI director until a special prosecutor is appointed. Do you support that move?
Yeah, I think there are a lot of Democrats who feel that way. We'll have to discuss it as a caucus, but I would support that move because who the FBI director is related to who the special prosecutor is. Remember, the criteria for a special prosecutor, independent in making day-to-day decisions from the hierarchy in the Justice Department and the White House, can only be fired for cause, has to report to Congress, and, very importantly, can look into any attempts to thwart the investigation, are all really important criteria. And to have that special prosecutor, people would breathe a sigh of relief because then there would be a real independent person overlooking the FBI director. So I think the two are related. I think Mark Warner's idea is a good idea, and I think it'll get some broad support in our caucus. The key here, of course, is getting some of our Republican colleagues to join us. We're hoping, we're waiting, we understand it's difficult, but I think patriotism and the needs of this country demand it.
Bounds.